First of all, let me say this here. This is an opportunity, a wonderful time that God has given unto us. And we have this opportunity to share in and bring them into the family of God. And I can't think of a more joyous occasion, because the moment they came, it said that the heavens rejoice. Amen. And sometimes it just befalls me because we hear all this and we just sit still like this here. I'm rejoicing in my soul knowing that God has... And I can't thank God enough. And my prayer is this morning that God would bless all of you and that He would keep you, knowing that whatever you go through, despite what it is, today God knew that you would be coming for the right hand of fellowship. I'm looking forward for you taking communion with us and knowing that Christ is in your life. And I want you to have the joy that I have and surpass that, that you can be happy no matter what. And so we're happy to have you this morning. Harold, I can't tell you, we see you in Bible study. I see you in whatever we have. You're always there reading your word, joining in the Bible study. I'm going to give you this, and it's pastor's fault. We don't have any Bibles downstairs. We'll reorder some. But I'm just going to hand this to you right now and let you know this is your sword. And God wants you to know that no matter what you go through, my pastor gave me two things. He gave me a Bible when He ordained me, and He gave me a hymn book. The Bible so that you will have a word in you. But if you couldn't remember a scripture, you know a song. And that song will be in you, and it would help you through whatever difficult times that you have in your life. So this morning I want to say welcome, and I'm happy to have you. This is your sword, and we are so happy to have you. I remember the first day that you came, and you said that you wanted to join me. You came through that line. And I wanted to let you know that we, as a family, your family, are happy to have you this morning. And I'm so glad that you feel welcome in this place. And I want you to know, this isn't, I don't like to say that word. Sometimes I do, and I have to catch myself. It's not our church. It's not like ours. Like, we don't own it. It's yours. Come on, someone. It's yours. And we want you to feel just as welcome, amen? And so what happens to have you even on this? Joseph, I can't tell you, my friend, when I saw you walk up here, I said, oh, God, thank you. Amen. I am so happy to have you. I want to hand this to you. And when we get the Bibles in, I want to give you one. But this is your sword. This is what God gives us, that you put that word and read that word that is in you, that in the time of need, you can recall a scripture. And even if you didn't have a word, but you have a song, God will bring you through. And we're happy to have you on this morning. And may God bless you. Welcome to God. God bless you. Amen. God bless you. You may be seated.